I always knew that I wanted to go to grad school. I was a teacher and knew I wanted to take it a step further. With my graduate degree from the University of Baltimore, I plan to serve the community through education reform. I am currently in the master's program for Human Services Administration with a concentration in nonprofit management. The last year of my program requires that we go into a nonprofit within the community. The Maryland Nonprofits Organization strives to help other organizations within the community become better. Juggling a very demanding schedule has a lot of challenges. One of the great things about UB is that they provide an opportunity for students with any schedule to attend their classes, whether or not it's online, whether it's during the evenings, they make it work for you. Because UB is located in the heart of the city, transportation is so easy and convenient. You can either use the light rail, you can use Penn Station, or you can use their garage. Being that I have classes at night, I never feel unsafe because I'm always aware that we have 24-hour security on campus. I chose University of Baltimore as the school for me to get my master's degree because of the program's reputation. Human Services Administration is nationally recognized and awarded. The people who graduate from here really do good for the community, and I really wanted to be a part of that. Dr. Pearson was very instrumental in me getting my internship at Maryland Nonprofits. I'm very grateful for Dr. Pearson and his diligence and his recommendation. My classmates at UB have been incredible. I pull on them and they pull on me and we get through this program together. They are a family to me. And I really love the fact that we have such a close bond, and I would not have gotten that bond without being at UB. UB is diversity. UB is inclusivity. UB is opportunity.